They're acting like Pandora has endless resources.
I mean, they'll probably last for a good while.
But they will run out, just like back home.
Said you made it out.
I'd forgotten how it feels to simply sit in the breeze, taste the sweetness on the air, not listen to Mercer talk about their civilized culture.
There are more colors than I remember. I have no names for them.
We'll learn their names. We'll relearn all the Sara in 2 ways.
Why do you think Alma waited to bring us here? Why didn't she check Tap before?
Maybe it wasn't safe before.
It's not safe now.
Who cares? We are free. I want to run until my lungs ache and my legs give out. We could leave, you know, right now.
Where would we go?
Wherever we want. All of us. What do you think? You, me, Rinella, Telan? We could live as Sarentu again.
Alma brought us here for a reason. She's gathering everyone inside to talk. She must have a plan.
Don't stay here for her. She wants to control you. All the humans do.
No, they don't. Alma was always kind to us.
The people here like her. And they're nice, aren't they? They seem nice. Priya let me use her radio.
I believe they want to help us.
Let's go see what Alma wants. Maybe it's something fun?
I doubt that.
Nord, please!
I wonder what kind of leader
Come
I
on! Need. Everyone's
I have to find
waiting!
My own path now.
Fine, fine. Just give me a minute. The light is different out here. I want to enjoy it. Haven't we spent enough time in metal boxes? At least tonight, we'll sleep under the stars. Like our families did.
should have asked Danny how to hold a gun.
One art John Mercer, founder of the TAP program. The Saturn II know him all too well, but for many of you, he is a new face. He has returned to Pandora as the executive vice president of Frontier Operations, alongside your old friend from TAP, Colonel Angela Harding, as his head of security. He is ambitious, self-serving, egotistical.
And you worked with him.
We have been fighting the RDA for many months now. What difference can this man make?
Mercer's tactics are aggressive. That, coupled with his frustrations over TAP's failure, we need to strategize. Our outreach work with the nearest clans has been difficult. Some Aranahe were willing to fight, but after suffering losses on their side, they have since withdrawn. We haven't explored further than the Zeswa. They're fierce, but they're unwilling to make a human alliance. Your clan was one of travelers, storytellers, diplomats. Respected. The Na'vi might listen to you.
Alma? We have a pollution spike close by. Like, really close. Check out the levels. RDA, it has to be.
They're here. With Mercer.
No, not him. Pollution is caused by RDA machinery. They must be setting up a regular drill site.
Carving up the land. Poisoning it. Turning it to sludge.
They've never been this close to HQ before. If they go wandering, they'll find us for sure.
We're spread thin right now. Solek, can you establish a safe perimeter? Anka, try and reach Hajir over radio.
I can try to shut down that drill site. I think I have the hang of Cid now.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Let them go. I've seen them fight. They'll be fine.
Okay, but be careful. The rest of you, get ready to intercept any other patrols. Keep your radios on.
We can extend
be ready.
The Na'vi
if the RDA see you at their drill site, they will engage. Remember what I taught you. Craft your arrows, focus your senses. There are supplies by the main airlock, should you need.
Could use another generator. Or four.
We must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora.
What's left of Mercer's base.
Hey, Priya, I'm near the drill site. The ground here, it's...
Every time the RDA sets up somewhere, it's the same thing. Their equipment pollutes everything around it. Everything! But hey, Pandora's strong. Shut down those drills and the land will recover. One sec, I'll check the schematics.
You have those?
Being ex-RDA's gotta have some benefits, right? I'm kidding. They're not fun people. Looks like we've got two things here. The cooling unit on the drill and a generator. Probably at the edge of their site.
What about the RDA?
Well, you could probably shut down the site without engaging them, if you want. Unless, you know, they see you doing it.
How did you bleed, Pooh? Thank you.
Shut down the drills. We should be RDA free for a while.
Well, we found something up high, like a big flower. The others are excited, but I don't know. I'm not sure. Will you come look? Are you close? Do you see the butterflies? At least, I think they're butterflies. Follow them and you'll find it.